Hey guys, it's Lindsay and I am back for another video. Look at this, a nice little change of pace on the background. So in today's video, I have a confession that I have to make. I entirely have way too many t-shirts. Obviously, as everyone knows, that is like 90% of my wardrobe. No, if we're being honest, actually, it's like 100% of my wardrobe. I wear them all. Like, I truly wear them all. I make it a point to, like, start at one end and work my way all the way through and wear every single one. But as you will see, I have a lot. Like I said, this is my only part of my wardrobe that I wear, like, all the time. So they do all get worn. It's just a matter of like time to move some out, and my closet is very small and I don't have any more room to put any in. This is gonna be like an extreme declutter video of my t-shirts and sweatshirts because I do wear crewnecks a lot as well. It is gonna be like a major declutter and I'm a little stressed about it because I've never done one of these before. Enjoy this declutter video. I, you know, will probably talk about things as I go. Let's go ahead, get into this closet declutter video. I am so nervous and so scared, but it's gotta be done. So let's go ahead and get into it. All right, so as you can see, this is what we're working with over here. So my whole closet is t-shirts. Pretty good indicator there. Oh my goodness. Okay, well, here are the t-shirt pile, pretty tall, and as you can see amongst my inventory as well, there is the empty closet, so it is officially empty. So now that all the t-shirts are out, I don't know what I should do here. I don't know if I should, do the sweatshirts next, or go through and do these first and then do the sweatshirt? Should I just pull everything out? I am in a bind. I don't know what to do. All right, so I figured for my mental sanity of getting through this closet declutter, I think I'm just going to do the t-shirts next so that I'm not looking at like a big massive pile of clothes on my floor, in terms of like sweatshirts and everything like that. So let's go ahead and get into decluttering the closet and the t-shirt. Okay, so here are the piles. So this is the keep, that is the put in storage, and this is gonna be the sell or do something with, I'm not sure. Good news, I got some space. Bad news, I just remembered about this pile that I have not put away yet. So, at least for now, I cleared like a pretty good amount of shirts. Anytime, I don't know if I've ever been able to clear like a space quite that big, so that's pretty good. Okay, so next to tackle is all the sweatshirts and stuff that are in here, as well as in my like bin tub things on the side here. Let's go ahead and empty these drawers and see what we can get rid of. The amount that I just pulled out of sweatshirts, like, this is entirely a problem. Honestly though, I do wear all of these. It's just a matter of which ones I actually wear more. So that is what I am going to make it a point to get rid of. So let's go ahead and fold these back up and get them inside their respective tubs, I guess. So, since I cleared everything out and got everything, like, put away, this bin basically ended up getting emptied, so there's no sweatshirts or anything in this one anymore, so I just am gonna leave that for my jeans. So there you have it. There is my closet declutter video. Hopefully, you know, some of you buy this stuff. I don't know, you know, it's gonna end up somewhere. But yes, I feel much better about everything that I cleaned, especially like being able to like eliminate sweatshirts and like actually have space to like push stuff aside in my closet, which is so nice. Obviously, I am going to try to not buy anything like now that I've just like cleared space, because what's the point? I want to actually have space for a little bit, which is so nice because I actually have like freedom to move my shirts around and stuff, which never actually happens. Thank you for watching my closet declutter video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think of the closet declutter videos. I think these are like so pleasing to watch. I don't know why, they just are. But yeah, hopefully in the next week or two, I am going to try to do a 200-pound ThredUp box update video. I was planning on doing that one today, but that did not happen. Well, let me stop talking. Thank you again for watching. And as always, I will see you guys in the next one. Follow me on Instagram if you're interested in any of this stuff, at Thrift and Lindsay, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!